Sayonara. Buenas noches, Voyager. ¿Cómo estás? And hi, Moe. Congratulations on your VIP. How do I exit? No. How do I? There you go. So a little recap on what happened last time. It's been a year, and we saw the silhouette of what I think is Meche, but then we got kicked off the boat, the ship, and dropped into the sea, and now we need to figure out a way to follow that.
Alright, so I'm ready to sail. On the limbo, man. Let's go.
Manny, the limbo's not a passenger ship. She's small cargo, son. And every hand on board works.
I'll work.
What are your skills?
Sales and restaurant management.
Oh, hey, there is one opening on the limbo's crew.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's in the engine room.
I forgot to open my...
And your buddy Glottis would be perfect for it. But he'd have to get his own
closed captions. There you go.
Okay, if I could Glottis some tools, can we board?
He can, yes. No offense, Manny, but there's just no place for you aboard the limbo. She's fully manned already.
Oh, dear.
In fact, her whole crew is on board, ready to sail at dawn.
Yeah.
Except for that one guy.
Yeah, what?
Who's the one guy who hasn't boarded yet?
I wonder if...
Seaman Naranja is a little late, but he'll be here before they sail.
Naranja? Like orange? Jugo de naranja. Yeah. What?
What job did naranja have?
Prevent scurvy, clearly.
Aha, restaurant management.
Yeah, it's similar to what you're doing now. Except the fish is fresher on the limbo.
What if naranja doesn't show up? I can fill his spot, right?
Manny, you're not even in the Maritime Union.
I know that, and you know that, but we're two guys who can keep secrets, right?
Glottis is exempt, but the captain will ask for your
name?
Card.
Wait, what do
and
you
if
mean?
If you don't have one, they'll serve you to the sharks like chum. And what's worse,
Voyager's
I'll get
actually
mine.
An orange?
That's
confirmed?
A top union boy, and I don't mess with them.
So let me get this straight. If I get Glottis some tools,
then I can get him a job on the limbo.
And if Seaman Naranja doesn't show up for work.
But he will.
And I get a Maritime Union card.
Which you'll never get.
Then I can sail on the limbo in the morning.
Jeez.
I see.
I guess so.
Nice. My chat name is Orange, or at least it is in my chat. Yes, it is Orange on my screen too. I see. So, well, Voyager, could I have your spot on the limbo, please? It's very important.
What kind of tools does Glottis need?
Authentic CB equipment only.
Where do I get authentic CB equipment?
Why don't you ask a CB? Afraid of getting stung?
Nice. See truce.
Where do you think Naranja is?
Probably home selecting recipes for the trip.
What's going on in that bottle? A tugboat?
This happens to be a perfect scale replica of the SS Lumbago. I'm just having a little trouble getting the walking beam to fit in the neck here.
Mm. That's funny, because a lumbago is usually more of a problem in the lower back than the neck. Nothing. I'm gonna go finish packing.
The slow turn.
You do that, son.
Only if you give me a chocolate. Okay, will do. Is it okay if it's not Mexican? What if I gave you Nama Choco? So Japanese... What is it called in English? I think it's like a ganache. Nama Choco. It's like ganache, but... ganache consistency? But usually alcoholic.
This gate only leads up to the Lombada dock, and the Lombada's gone. I've got the lumps to prove it.
Wait, say that again.
This gate only leads up to the Lombada dock, and the Lombada's gone. I've got the lumps to prove it.
Oh, I see. What is this?
That's the folding bridge that connects this pier to the base of the cat track.
What's a cat track?
Not picking that up.
Catch. Whoa, that away. It's like square chocolate truffles. Yeah. Basically. They're very good. I love them very much. They're actually my favorite. They're my favorite type of chocolate.
I'm not sure what I hate more, crowds or cats, but I'm definitely not going near either one today.
We don't like cats? Why don't we like cats?
Wow, somebody really liked this cat.
I feel like it's staring at me.
Somebody really liked this cat. Beloved Sanspoof, this regal and majestic feline was a record holder for speed and a favorite of the crowds here in Rubalcava for many years, until her career was suddenly and tragically cut short on the second week of the racing season, when the airship Olivia 1, on its maiden voyage, crashed onto the track mid-race and exploded. Many bereaved fans testified later
before
the blimp hit, Sanspoof was in the lead.
Wow. Somebody really liked that
smell. Es peor que la muerte.
Es peor que la muerte? Oh, it's the worst in the dead? Among the dead?
Red food's for winners.
It's the worst in hell? Un arebrije? ¿Qué es arebrije? I hear a cat meowing. Arebrije. Meaning. The colorful cat is an arebrije. Oh, nice. It's worse than
for winners. I could open it with my teeth, but I'm not that hungry.
Open it with your scythe. Do it.
I don't want to mess up my blade.
Ah, come on, spoil sport. It's wet food. It'll be fine. Whoa.
Amarillo de oro, a very fine liqueur filled with solid gold flakes.
Only possible in
me and this ticket printer. We're gonna make a mint.
Death.
My
I don't
scythe,
think you can actually eat that much gold. Like you would get poisoning at some point.
This cat litter really needs changing. See, this is why I don't have a pet.
There's a lot of meowing going around. I think it's just the environment. They are the images of spirits that protect you in the afterlife. Ooh. That's cool. Can I do anything with this?
They don't have much use when they're alive, and beloved Sanspoof, this
was. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Unless it's a gold salt, you don't absorb it. You just make expensive poop!
Tuesday is Kitty Hat Day!
Nice.
Hey!
What are we looking at?
Looks like a great night for cat races.
Oh yeah? Because the clouds? The weather is clear? What's over here?
5 minutes to post!
Nobody there. Anybody there?
Look, I told you, we don't have any kitty hats today.
Hello.
What?
You have to wait until Tuesday. That's kitty hat day.
I don't want a kitty hat.
Fine with me. What's your bet then?
I don't gamble. It's a conflict of interest
if
for me.
If I drink the then whole thing, I would be more worried about alcohol.
For a friendly conversation.
That's how you hydrate in between. Obviously, we're going under the... Oh, hello.
Sorry, monsieur, but this is the elevator to the High
monsieur.
Rollers Lounge.
That's where I'm going.
It is members only.
You must
members
be new.
And you must have a VIP pass to come upstairs. Adieu.
Adieu. Hui hui. Baguette. I'm so sorry.
Nobody there.
One day I would like to learn French.
Oh, hi! Very betting stub, please.
What?
I need the betting stub for the race you're interested in.
Interested in how?
Interested in seeing the photo finish file for, of course.
Hello,
oh, I don't have a betting stub.
Oh, okay. Bye.
Okay, so I need a betting stub, I think. If I want to keep going here. But what's over here? Wow! Let's go up first. There's so many places to explore. This man is aggressively French.
Wow, Manny Calavera. You never come up here to see me anymore.
Well, I thought you could use the company with everybody gone for the Day of the Dead.
Je peux t'aider?
Why don't you stick around until 6? That's when I get off.
I don't think I said that right. I tried. What does that mean?
A lot of paperwork.
A lot of passengers. Everybody's back home but you and me.
Oh, Voyager, Carla. Mr. Worldwide.
Ah, Carla.
This airship is called LOL. LOL. And I can help you park this
way. Can I try out your metal detector?
What's your sudden interest in metal detectors, Manny?
Figure out Spanish first.
I'm just a collector.
Well, I'll show it to you when I'm on break. How's that?
But wait, there's an actual Mr. Worldwide? I thought that was just a term people threw around for polyglots.
Busy night?
Hardly. Everybody's gone home for the holiday already. This place is dead and I'm bored, Manny. Bored.
What's the shuttle waiting for?
They're just cleaning it, but they're very thorough. We run a tight ship here, you know?
The first context in which I heard Mr. Worldwide was in K-pop, to be fair. And it was in reference of a K-pop idol either appearing on multiple things in various countries or knowing multiple languages. Oh, today I learned. Silent letters are not my thing.
When's your break?
They are also not my thing.
Oh, that's too late. I'm shipping out tonight.
Yeah, right. I've fallen for that line too many times.
I think it's time for your break. We could slip in the back for a little drink. You can tell me all about your job, the danger, the metal detectors.
That back room's all business, Manny. And so am I.
What kind of business goes on back there, Carla?
Strip searches. And you don't qualify.
Strip searches?
Why don't I qualify for a strip search?
Manny, I agree it would help pass the time, but we have procedures and rules here. And you never know when they're watching. I can only strip search people when a regular search turns up nothing.
Hey, it's worth a try.
Ooh, I love this part.
So...
Sir, if you will, please place all of your belongings on the security desk.
In Viet? And Jesus, accents are not my thing. Yeah. Accents are hard.
Oh, you're clean. Rats, Manny, I almost got to strip search you.
Wait, so...
Why don't you come by the club anymore?
So I need something metal?
To tell you the truth, Manny, it's your little coat check girl. All that bubbly energy, I just want to strangle her.
I've tried that. It doesn't stop her. So is...
Oh my gosh!
I told you not till dawn. Kind of romantic, though, don't you think?
Until dawn? You mean the horror game?
When did you put in a floor safe?
That's our new contained detonation chamber in case someone tries to come through here with a bomb.
Since when does Rubacaba have a terrorism problem?
This town's changing, Manny. It's getting tougher every day.
Well...
It's locked.
Never know. Well, she really just let me in here just like that. I wonder why we have this view. So I can't leave. How do I slowly use arrow keys to leave?
These lockers have a note on them. Employees, I don't care who's doing it, but please stop using the contained detonation chamber to crack open walnuts. Thank you.
I mean, it's not like they have anything better to do.
These lockers have a note on employees. I don't care who's doing it, but please stop using the contained detonation chamber to crack open walnuts. Thank you. They're locked. Locker?
They're lockers.
They're locked.
They're lockers.
But you don't know. One of them could be open. I did actually somehow get through Until Dawn by playing it with Raylan.
Sir, if you will, please place all of your belongings on the security desk.
It was scary.
Oh, you're clean. Rats, Manny,
Wait, but if I'm clean, why can't I go upstairs? But are they tree bombs? Is it everyone already? That's also true, actually, now that you think about it. Why do you need to check for bombs if everyone's dead already? Does it matter?
Blimp is already in full operation. Let's just hope they fill it with something non-flammable this time.
Oh dear. Like air? Oh no. Hello, what's that?
I know that statue's supposed to mean something about justice, but I don't know.
Pentanasa? Where am I going? I don't know. We are exploring.
Reward offered for cargo stolen from shipyard receiving area, including a large suitcase bearing the initials HL.
HL?
Reward offered for cargo stolen from shipyard receiving area. What a horrible jail cell. Then again, it sure taught Gladys a lesson that time. Only Police Chief Bogan knows how to get in there.
Okay. There's so many areas this time. This is gonna be...
Late night at the morgue, isn't it, Membrio?
You know I can't sleep with John Doe's on the slab, Manny. If I don't ID these rose gardens tonight, I won't be ready for the two that come in tomorrow. And before you know it, I'm up to my ass in azaleas.
They've sprouted! Wow! Wait. Do we get, explanation on why dead people sprout
it's
and turn into plants?
It's empty only until I finish up here.
Yeah, what is this?
Any leads?
I know it's a poor coroner who blames his tools, Manny. But how am I supposed to turn up anything with the equipment they give me?
Hey, I had a government job for years, man. I know how you feel. I'd hate to end up like this.
Then take my advice. Buy an ID bracelet and wear it always.
Wouldn't match my cufflinks.
Wait, so what is this?
What a sad story. These stews sprouted and no one came down to claim them?
Death makes sad stories of us all.
So there's a second death. First you die, and you come to the land of the dead.
How's business?
And then you sprout.
Unfortunately, more crime
turn into
every day,
plants.
And more sproutings like these. Something's happening back in El Morrow, I think. And its dark hand is finally reaching us
Ren's
here
kingdom.
In Rubakava.
What exactly are you looking for?
I'm digging for a treasure that part of me does not wish to find. For when I uncover that sad doubloon that tells me who this poor soul is, my reward is not riches, but the chance to make a phone call and break somebody's heart. Of course, with this equipment,
The search could go on for some time.
So he's basically...
Can I help?
Sure.
Combing through the flowers this leaf right to try here. And find something that'll identify.
Manny? I can't do it. I know. I was just testing.
I really do be ultimate Hanagi.
How do you do this job?
Without becoming jaded, you mean? My secret to happiness, Manuel, is that I have the heart
he said
of
my
a
full name.
Boy. I keep it over here in a jar. Would you like to see it?
No.
Sorry. Old Karana joke.
It was a good joke, though. I like that joke.
Do you ever worry that your job is getting to you, Membrio?
Well, forensic botany is a trying
forensic
job,
botany.
But have you ever spent much time here with a florist? In life, they became florists because they love flowers.
Oh, so this is accurate.
The flower is a symbol of pain. Of death within death.
I feel like if I wasn't so queasy about seeing,
they become quite mad.
Thanks for the tip. I guess I'll send balloon bouquets from
cadavers.
Now on.
I think I would want to try hanging out one day at a foreigner's place.
Manny, you can only search for something for so many years before you stop believing in it altogether.
That actually. It feels like it would be a really cool job, actually. Forensic botany. You have, like, this. Oh no, I'm cooking up an OC. Oh no.
You don't believe in the ninth underworld?
Why do you think we're all here in Rubakava?
Because you're waiting to earn off your time, or you can't afford passage, or...
Manny, we've given up. All of us, when you've been here long
I wasn't
enough,
paying attention. Was it actually Hanahaki?
Well, don't let me bother you.
Always nice to have visitors.
My brain was too busy cooking up a new OC.
I'd hate to end up then. Wouldn't match my cufflinks. I'd hate to then. Wouldn't match my cufflinks.
So, they get hit by a bullet or something, and it forces them to sprout flowers until, I guess, their life force goes away. Emotions pile up in me, go, wow. The baby that's in my brain right now is something like Bones, if you guys have watched that show before. Except they're like, instead of bones, they're coaxing flowers. So they'll like garden the flowers on the cadavers and be like, tell me your secrets. That would be cool if I knew how to write mystery. I actually haven't watched that many episodes of Bones. I should watch it. It's such a fun series. I like it a lot. I am now here. Okay. We went down here earlier, I think. Yeah. Okay. And this is where we came from. Yep. And now we're gonna go up. Just orienting myself. This is a lot of areas. Blue casket. Instead of a grave, you get a flower bed. Oh, that's so pretty, though, and it's so poetic. Alternate. Okay, so two possible things.
Look, deadbeats.
One. The OC could be somebody like Bones, so they're part of like the forensic department. They do actual forensic botany. And then the other buried alive.
Hi, what's your name?
Scared noises. And then the other.
Hey, can I borrow this book? Why? So you can freak out our plans for organizing labor and go rat us out to your pal, Chief Bogan?
The yeah, other possible career for them right? would be as a, what's it called? Mortician? Because it's a flower event, right? But the types of flowers you sprout are based off of, like, the emotions that you got.
What's your name?
And so you still need to, like, kind of make it presentable, you know? So they would have, like, a whole flower bed and a bouquet.
Testing? Testing.
Sorry. A lot of brain rot thoughts. I'm not paying attention to game at all.
Is it you or am I you?
I curl into a fist.
The cracks in my skull.
For what purpose?
Ashes to ashes.
Lugubrious.
Go, baby! I curl into a fist.
What am I saying?
Skibi baba. Skibi baba.
What is going on?
I'm not laughing out of joy.
Can you hear me saying nothing?
What is this guy doing?
Forgive these five sins.
Alone. My teeth.
Can you forgive these five sins? Alone, my teeth.
I am your failure.
Fiddle-dee-dee.
Inside a dream. Inside a dream. Inside a dream.
The center.
A single calcified tear.
B and C.
Gracias! Muchísimas gracias!
What did I just do?
Testing?
Oh, I think I said another poem.
Órale, you!
Lola?
That was random.
What are you doing here?
This crowd doesn't go much for souvenir pictures, except maybe of Lenin.
Shh! Manny, I'm on a stakeout. I'm gonna prove to Maximino once and for all that Olivia's no good for him.
Still hung up on Max, eh? Take my advice, Angel. Forget about him. He's a gambling racketeer.
Oh,
like
girl?
You.
Oh, that hurts, baby.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Shh. Here they come.
What are we looking at?
Come on, sugar. How about a kiss for the road?
Oh, ick. Don't let me down, Nick. You're a lawyer. You're not supposed to have feelings.
I don't, but I know a good tart when I see one.
Hey! If Maximino sees that, we're going to end up in matching terracotta pots.
Don't be silly. He wouldn't hurt me. He loves me.
Who is Maximino?
Manny. At last we're alone.
Tell
me,
you?
How are the bourgeoisie?
Fine. How's Max?
Oh, Gramps. Don't start.
Spazzing. Respectfully, are you having a stroke?
What are you doing with a snake like Nick?
I'd lay it on you, Manny, but I don't think you'd get it.
Messing around with your boyfriend's lawyer is pretty dangerous.
Oh, maybe I was wrong. You do get it.
I'm a little worried about Lola.
That's because she's doomed, Manny. She fell in love with Maximino. That's the one mistake I never made.
You think Nick would hurt her?
Only if he finds her, and take it from me. He's not good at finding things.
She's really good at vibing, I think.
Seems like a big hit.
She leans back and starts spazzing.
It always takes those timid souls a while to get up the nerve.
Maybe it would help if you went up there and started things rolling.
Oh, Manny, read poetry in my own club? That would be like this whole place was just a big temple set up to worship me.
Oh, come.
Okay, is it you? Or am I you? I curl into a fist. The cracks in my skull. For what purpose? Ashes to ashes. Lugubrious. Go, baby. I curl into a fist.
Oh, wait, I think
I... I am not laughing out of joy. Can you hear me saying nothing?
I think I'm supposed to remember
this. These five sins. Alone.
Thank you for the danger bongos.
I am your failure. Fiddle dee dee. Inside a dream, inside a dream. The center. A single calcified tear.
Oh, that was my poem?
Hey!
Oh, that was my poem!
Consider it an homage.
The heck?
A little dark in here, don't you think?
Dark and cold, like the hearts of men.
You know, I'm thinking of buying this place.
Really? I thought about buying yours for a while. But then I just decided to ask my boyfriend Max to buy it for me.
You can have it. I'm leaving town.
Manny, you sound so exciting all of a sudden. Why are you leaving town?
Oh, dear.
Johnny Law, baby. You see, I'm a grifter. I'm bad news.
Yeah, right. You're running after that ghost chick everyone says you're still so uptight about. Well, I have a poem I wrote just for you. Pay attention, because it's pretty short. Here it goes.
What?
Well, okay. Catch you later, hip chick.
Keep practicing that lingo, man. You'll get it.
I do not understand, but okay. Hello? What are you up to? What is that? What is that? Is that a vase? Somebody drank out of a vase?
Just a dab will drop you. Hey, man, you didn't see me put the secret ingredient in these coffin shooters, did you? Relax. Olivia stole the recipe from me in the first place. Yeah, she steals from the rich and gives to me to poor.
Oh. Okay. Bye. Time to steal all your stuff.
I'm not gonna eat off of dirty plates, and I'm not gonna drink dirty hookah water, and I can't carry it with my bare hands. Not to sound like a capitalist oppressor, but let the waiter clean up after himself.
I was looking around everywhere.
These plates are filthy.
And there was nothing here.
The sink is full of dirty hookah water. Nothing in the dishwasher. I don't get the feeling those cleaning supplies are used much around here.
Yikes. Oh, maybe the trash.
Ooh, food waste. As soon as I think of a use for stinky food waste, I'll give it a shot.
It is truly really good dialogue. I don't know what I'm doing, though. Why am I following this waiter around? Oh, well, there he goes.
Strong stuff.
Hello.
No effect. So, what did you think of the poem?
I liked it. It was sad and beautiful, like my mother.
I despised okay. It. It was too short. Said nothing to me, like my father.
I had no feelings about it. It was aloof and licked itself too much, like my cat, Mr. Trotsky.
Okay, sirs.
Hey.
No die.
Why not?
Labor organization and revolt made easy.
Why not?
Hi, what's your name?
Oh, he doesn't want to talk to me. This is fine. Where did the waiter go? Well, I don't really know why we did that. Mr. Trotsky. Oh, the stuff is gone.
Nothing in the dishwasher.
Where'd it go? The dirty dishes just disappeared. Okay. I am not entirely sure why we were here. That's this way. Okay, so this is the left side. looks like there's some guys hanging out. Oh, it's the Seabees. Hello.
These bees don't seem too busy. Cold one, huh, Terry?
Yeah, it's always cold when you're unemployed, Manny.
Who's unemployed? Aren't you guys in the union?
The union? They don't look after us, little guys. They're run by the coppers. And you of all people should know, Manny, that the cops are in bed with the gambling joints.
Hey, I run an honest joint. We ain't in bed with nobody.
What about the protection money?
We pay every week. On the nose, through the nose, like an honest place should.
See what I mean? This town is just a big conga line of hustlers, all laughing and dancing and scratching each other's backs.
So we need something from the CB.
Why aren't you guys up there working?
You don't know the deal down here on the docks, do you, Manny? If you want to get the jobs, you have to pay the unions extra dues. And that ain't cheap. We don't pay, and so they put us on barrel duty.
Why don't you just pay the union off then?
We got our pride, Manny. We're straight stingers, you know? Not to mention we just don't have any cash to spare now that we're not working. I mean, it's like a problem. The solution makes the problem worse.
Like in Catch 22?
Yeah, wow. I wish I knew words like that.
If the union is crooked, why don't you register a complaint?
One of the guys is drilling something up here.
That's a good one, Manny. Did you hear that, guys? He thinks we should register a complaint.
You bees are being exploited. You should do something about it.
Yeah, what can we do? We're just a handful of unorganized drones. We don't know nothing about nothing except just how to take it on a chin.
Time to organize it then.
I think you're just a bunch of complainers.
You don't know what it's like, man. Every day we come down here, we try and make an honest living. We find out that you're gonna be a crooked bee to win.
I just slapped him into oblivion.
The pollen out of you, man. It makes you weak.
Whoop, there he went.
Since you're not using your tools, think I could borrow them?
Well, we sold them to feed our families.
And how are you ever gonna work?
I told you things were messed up down here, Manny. I told you.
If the cops own the union, and gambling's in bed with the cops...
Yeah, and then who really runs the gambling, right? Well, no offense, but Maximino is really the big boy in town, obviously. But word is, he gets his orders from some hardcore gangsters in El Merida.
Oh no,
yeah,
politics.
That fancy cat track is really just a big laundromat, if you get my drift.
Hey, can I borrow one of your union cards?
What, are you kidding? You know how much I had to pay Chow Chilla Charlie to get mine?
You guys know a seaman, Naranja?
Nah, CBs and sailors don't mix.
But you're in the same union.
Well, maybe so, but some traditions are sacred there, Manny.
You bees gotta be strong.
Things just aren't the way they should be down here, Manny. It's like the worker bees, they do all the work. But we can't affect it's like the way that things are produced should be controlled by, I mean, we should, forget it.
Sad.
I'm just a dumb, hungry, out of work bee.
Talk to the bees about playing the game. Okay, so we need to find Chowchilla Charlie, I think? To pay things? Or maybe... Actually, wait. They need money, right? So what if I just gave them... Where is it? This thing. Here you go. I need to come over here first. Here you go.
I'm keeping this little gold mine to myself.
Never mind, I can't do that. What exactly does this thing do? I think this mints
me
money.
Me and this ticket printer, we're gonna make a mint.
Oh, it makes a ticket? What's that for? Stingy Manny, right? Okay, so... Oh no, go back. What's over here?
It's locked.
I know, I locked it.
Oh, that's where we're supposed to go. That's the end goal.
Could you go?
Still no word.
But I'm first.
I have one.
I just
don't forget that Gladys has got to bring his own
tools.
Tools.
He will.
a union card.
Don't just sit around, right?
And figure out where Naranja is so that I can.
No. I better.
I can take his spot. I feel like he was trying to say communism. But his brain malfunctioned midway. Oh. I felt that. There's two more places I haven't been to yet. I can't go that way and I can't go that way, but I can go this way, I think. Where's this?
There it is. Max's giant cat racetrack.
Oh,
how's a
there.
Regular guy with three roulette tables supposed to compete with that?
Interesting. So he runs the cat racetrack, this Maximino person. Where am I going? And I think this is Naranja's house, possibly? Because there's only... Whoa! How did I get there? I just jumped up. Revolution thwarted by ADHD. Viva la... Are you getting a new tattoo, dude?
Oh, that reminds me. I forgot about my date with Inez. I think these are binders of tattoo designs. They're labeled nautical and nice, and a third one just says Anchormania.
Nice. What's this?
Strong stuff. That ought to kill the pain.
Should kill the pain. Turn off my drill. Stop working. How about that?
No, no, no. I can take it. Bring it on, Pops.
I'll pop you, silver boy.
Ooh. Whoop! I need that.
You need to hold still, or I need to strap you down.
He wants a new tattoo, it looks like.
It's Toto Santos, Rubikava's friendly scrimshaw artist.
Scrimshaw.
A lot of stains for a guy with no bodily fluids.
Oh,
I really
ew.
Doubt I'll be touching that anytime soon.
What's in here? Does he I'm trying to talk to this guy, but I can't
Looks
find
like it hurts.
Him. Can I talk to you?
Hola, Toro. ¿Cómo estás?
Not now, Manny. I'm in the middle of something with Naranja here.
Naranja? Is it... Wait. Interesting. He says it with a Y.
Looks like it hurts.
And Mr. Naranja... Naranja?
I told you, Calavera, not now.
But I want it. Also,
Hello,
what's
operator?
This?
Yeah, it's me, baby. How'd you know? Hey, don't say that, sweetheart. You know I meant to stop by and...
Oop.
I'm more happy about leaving town every minute. I think I'll stay off the phone for a while, just until Inez calms down.
Oh no. Okay, so this guy's busy.
Me and Shag Fidalum. Mir nem fogja be a pofáját.
What language was that?
Binders of tattoo
designs. You push me to edge, Calavera. Why are you down here anyway?
Is that a shoe?
Ah, get lost.
But I wanna talk to you. Also, it looks like I can't really do anything else in here at the moment.
That's one old fridge.
I think that was Russian. It kinda sounds like that, doesn't it?
Looks like a lettuce crisper. Smells more like a fungus crisper to me.
Oh no. Oven! What's in here?
It's empty.
Oh. What about up here?
Nothing in there but stains.
Sad. Oh!
Hey! Shut door! You slowed down my grinder. Very painful. Very painful, eh, Naranja? Like torture.
Oh, dear.
I need that.
You need to hold still, or I need to strap you down.
What if I replaced it with the Ladillo de Oro.
There's stronger stuff than that in there already.
yeah. I feel like I need to do something here.
Looks like it hurts. Strong stuff.
Look, that ought to kill
the
pain. I need that.
You need to hold still, or I need to strap you down.
What? Open. Open. Run away. Take this.
He'd notice if I took it, and he's bigger than me.
Eh? Who is over there?
What a... Okay, so they're looking over there.
Put that two big, floppy ears on the side of your head so people will know what a jackass you are.
Oh, I just grabbed the binder, I guess. Maybe? While he's looking that way. And then I run off. Perhaps? I don't know why I want the binder, but... Also, Naranja is looking straight at me while that's happening. It's so funny.
Who is over there?
Don't you have some fancy club to run someplace? Go mark some cars or something.
I think these are binders of tattoo designs. I think I'll stay up
one tattoo peak.
Wait. Huh? I need something from here, but I don't know what.
It's a little cabinet. It's empty.
Yeah, I got to remember to get more liquid nitrogen from morgue.
Liquid nitrogen?
Freeze the bones, less painful that way.
Hey, that sounds good. I could go for that.
You got plenty of painkiller in that bottle of yours, so shut up and hold still.
Okay. Wait, so... I want...
It's empty.
I think I want the liquid nitrogen, maybe?
It's a little cabinet.
Because there's nothing else here. But why would I want them to look that way? If I can just get it from somewhere else. Am I missing something here? Wait, so.
That's one old fridge.
Let me open it. Let me open this. Oh. How's it?
Okay. Nothing in there but stains. Nothing in there but stains. Not picking that
Shut
up.
Shut the damn door! You will want a snack. Go get mother.
Okay, sorry. What if you open the door and use the phone? Wait, what phone? What's up here? Oh, I'm only allowed to open one of them, it looks like. Okay.
I really doubt I'll be touching that anytime soon.
Eh? Who is over there?
I think that art class really helped.
When I shut up, tattoo big floppy ears!
Oh.
I think these are binders of tattoo designs. They're labeled nautical and nice, and a third one just says Anchormania.
Okay. So maybe I can steal it if I pick it up instead? Open. I can't touch the grinder.
Who is over there?
Mm-hmm.
not picking that up.
When I am done with Naranja here, I am going to tattoo big floppy ears on the side of your head so people will know what a jackass you are.
Okay. I don't know what I can do here. I don't think I have the tools for it yet. Let us go that way. I think I've got the gist of what's going on. Basically, I need Maximino to get on Maximino's good side, maybe. If even. Maybe we'll get more context now that I figured out what the cat races are. No. No. He still hates it. If you slow it even more, it might injure him. That's true. I don't have anything that can use more electricity.
Wow, somebody really liked. I don't need one of those. They don't have much use when they're alive, and stuff, they don't have much more.
Meow. I also don't have new items, so can't do anything here. This guy said I needed a ticket, right?
Anybody there?
I told.
Do not pet the cats, please.
This is number only. Checking for something I can interact with.
It's Kentucky White Paw, Catastrophe, Big Furry Bastard, Tiger Lily, Pause and Reflect.
Pause and Reflect. Screeching for vengeance. Screeching for vengeance.
And we're off.
Me and this ticket printer, we're gonna make a mint.
What is this? What did I just make?
Someone's gaining on the outside.
It's a betting stub for, let's see, Tuesday. Week 2, race 1.
Screeching for vengeance. Closing ground.
Hello?
Betting.
Here you
go. Oh, interesting. Hey.
Well, that's because.
Hmm.
There you are. Catastrophe. Tiger Lily. Coming around the back.
Just a bunch of cats.
Yeah. Sorry, sir.
El Pussy Palm Job.
I'm sure you'll be a winner next time.
Oh, okay. So I can just print the.
Me and this ticket printer, we're gonna make a mint.
The ticket that I want. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Don't worry about it. These names are
cats again.
Very impressive.
I'm sure you'll be aware.
You know which one to do. What do these mean?
Okay. And again, the winner.
Hello, I have one for May 31st.
Betting
here you.
All right, just a second. There you are.
It's a beautiful day.
Cats.
I think I have to listen to the intercom. Sure you'll. You... Is it...
Ladies and gentlemen, you have 15 minutes to
what
fight
day
your
is the Day of the Dead? No sé. Time to Google it. Day of the Dead. November 1 and 2? Could also be October 31st.
Getting ready for the next race.
Anybody?
I told.
What if I have a Tuesday ticket? Do I get a kitty cat? Kitty cat?
Anybody?
I talk
here.
Oh, another Chowchilla Charlie original. Give me one good reason not to throw you out of here.
Damn. Because I'll tell Max to fire you.
It didn't work. Okay. Okay, but what day is it today? Maybe I will try November 1st then? Catch. Oh no, wait. Okay, never mind. That doesn't make sense. This goes up to 15. And this goes up to 32. What does that mean?
I'm keeping this little gold mine to myself.
Okay. I need to put this away.
Where did that little happy guy get off to?
Nope, that's the wrong one. Uh-oh. Are the betting numbers, maybe? Possibly? But I don't know any of that. Okay, let's try... November 1st. And see what happens, I guess. One must be the day of the race, and the other one is the number of the cat running.
Hello?
Oh, I see.
Oh, betting.
Here you go.
All right, just a second.
I wish he showed... I wish he said more.
Cats again?
Sorry, sir. I'm sure you'll be a winner next time.
Oh! Wait. I think I know. It might be the, this guy.
Be this regal and majestic until her... When the airship Olivia Manybird was...
Oh, never mind.
Beloved
Sansproof,
this regal and majestic feline was a record holder for speed and a favorite of the crowds until her career was
second
suddenly and tragically cut
season.
Short. On the second week of the racing season, when the airship Olivia won... On its maiden voyage, crashed on many was.
But how do you know what number?
Wow, somebody really liked this cat. They don't have much use when they're alive, and stuff, they don't have much more. I don't need one of those. It's attached pretty well.
Yeah. Oh, week 2. The Olivia one, I guess? Oh, what day was it? Let's go with Friday. Yeah.
Captain Fandango, out of nowhere. It's a miracle. Gaining ground.
One life left.
One life left.
Hello.
Cat, what is Wop-Bop? Coming in.
Oh, betting.
Here you go.
All right.
Cat, what is Wop-Bop? And then,
what?
One life left. Cat, what is Wop-Bop? In the lead.
Cats again?
Cats again?
I'm sure you'll be a winner next time.
I feel like they've given us the clues for this, but I can't figure it out.
Cat, what is Wop-Bop? Coming up on the finish. We have a winner.
Woo! Winner! A winner is you! Maybe the other way around? I think I'm getting the day wrong though, because I haven't figured out anywhere that talks about the day. We only know that
there you are.
Today is not Tuesday.
Cats again.
Sorry, sir. I'm sure you'll be a winner next time.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have 15 minutes to place your bets.
I guess that since that was from before, maybe not. Confusion. Have a walkthrough if you want. It's okay. I will bumble around for a bit more, I think. Can I go up there?
The SS Limbo needs a little TLC.
I cannot go up there. Actually, I'm kind of worried about Lola. Where is Lola? She ran off with that other guy. But where did they go? Hello. Oh, wait. I have a couple more areas that I haven't explored yet, actually. I just realized. There's this whole area. Calavera Cafe! Oh, is this a U? Oh, we've looped around now. Okay. Oh, wait.
Looks like Lupe's been in the sugar again. Evening, Lupe.
Hi, Manny! I have a note for you from Lola.
Lola?
Yes. Now, where is it? Where? Oh, here. No, wait. Dang. I have a whole new system for messages. Just let me. Here. No, wait. Ah, be quiet. Here it is. Wait a second. It's empty. There was something inside. It felt like a key.
A key?
Yes. But did somebody come back here and snake the key while I was sorting the coats? Who would do that? They messed up my whole system.
I felt that.
Evening, Lupe.
Can I help?
Hi, Manny.
Okay. Back to work.
Okay.
I can't. Oh.
Evening, Lupe.
Oh.
Hi, Manny.
Okay.
Okay.
Looks like Lupe's been in the sugar again.
I guess I can't help Lupe with a coat. I feel like the thing from Lola should have been super important. Slightly worried.
Ah, Lady Luck.
Whoa.
Barry Monk. Number two. Two is the winner.
Your chips, monsieur.
Merci beaucoup.
Mesdames et messieurs, faites vos jeux, s'il vous plaît. Ladies and... Mesdames et messieurs, les jeux sont faits. Ladies and gentlemen, betting is closed.
What is happening?
No more bets, please.
What is this? What am I doing?
Le numéro gagnant, le 36, rouge, Beripas, 36, red. Mesdames et messieurs, faites vos jeux, s'il vous plaît. Ladies and gentlemen, please place your bets. Mesdames et messieurs, rien ne va plus. Les jeux sont faits. Ladies and gentlemen, betting is closed. No more bets, please. Le numéro gagnant, le 11, noir, Amberry Bank. 11, black, house pays all winners, le bank pay.
So mesdames et messieurs,
faites vos jeux, s'il vous plaît.
And then the number goes, while it's like shining all around, I get to touch the button and it will go towards that number.
To sleep. Perchance to have nightmares about spiders and beavers.
Not spiders and beavers, damn! What's over here?
My wartime communications from Salvador. He's been sending me messages like this for the last year.
Agent Calavera, I have word that you arrived in Rubacaba safely. This is great news, as your service to the LSA may now continue. I am pleased to report the successful hatching of the eggs you liberated. The hatchlings, which Eva has named Manny and Meche, are quite healthy and eager to serve our cause.
Why did they name them after us?
My next letter will be borne to you across the sky by these young gossamer wings of truth. For the revolution, Salvador Limones.
I'm not done reading it yet, but maybe later.
Is there anything I can use from it? Oh my gosh, look at it, it's so long.
Calavera, it is indeed a great day for the revolution. Say hola to little Manny, the first enlisted messenger to serve the LSA. Please feed him some breadcrumbs and send him back quickly, so we may know that our maiden flight was a success. Manuel, I am sorry to hear that you have not heard from your Meche. You must be patient and let your heart remain
this
open.
This dialogue is amazing.
It is meant to be. You will someday be reunited.
Ha, he still thinks I'm in love with her.
Manuel, we have found the head of the serpent. Using the computer access you provided us, we picked up a thread that led us to the man who corrupted the Department of Death.
Hello.
His name is Hector Lemans. Once a small-time racketeer, he has grown fat and powerful by robbing the newly dead. Watch out for the name Hector Lemans, Manuel. And be careful. Dear friend, our movement now has true momentum, and our numbers are rapidly growing. Much of this is due to our communications and intelligence systems, both of which we owe to you. In light of your contributions, I would like to announce your promotion to special agent status. I, Salvador Limones of the Lost Souls Alliance, salute you, Manuel Calavera. You are a great ally in this noble revolution. Great news. We've discovered a new secret talent of our tiny messengers. We don't know how they do it, but these mysterious birds can actually find their targets just by looking at a photograph of the addressee. To celebrate, Eva has made them all little berets. I'll send you some pictures.
They sound... Sergeant Limones sounds like a happy, like, oyabaka. Like a happy, happy parent.
Manuel, I am troubled by reports of you buying the automat and converting it into a nightclub. It's fine for you to be comfortable in Rubacaba for your long stay, but I pray you haven't lost sight of the larger goals. It is not this world, but the next in which our true glory lies.
I just got this one today.
Beware, Manuel, for you are in grave danger. Somehow rumor has spread on the streets of El Marro of your presence in Rubacaba. If this information reaches Hector Lamans, he surely will send his evil operatives after you. You must give up your search for Mercedes for the time being. And please, be out of Rubacaba on the next ship.
I think he's exaggerating the danger a little. Oop. But I do feel pretty stupid for putting my name on the big sign.
Yeah? Yeah, you
Agent
think?
Calavera, I have word that you arrived in Rubacaba safely. This is great news. I am pleased to report the successful hatching of the eggs you liberated. The hatchlings, which Eva has named Manny and Meche, are quite healthy and eager to serve our cause. With luck, my next letter will be borne to you across the sky by these young gossamer wings of truth. For the revolution, Salvador Limones.
He's so dramatic. It's so funny. Okay, it looks like we don't have anything else here other than the thing that rigs the roulettes. Let's talk to Bodice, I guess. Tell him about...
I just had a run-in with Domino and Meche. We're leaving town.
What? What? How?
Domino's got Meche. We're going after them tonight.
What should I do?
Just sit here until I get a boat.
Sit here. Check. Okay.
Sounds good.
I know it.
I guess Gladys is good at anything that uses keys.
Amazing. Truly amazing. Is there anything in the back there? No. So, considering that we can rig the roulette, it sounds like we should probably do something here, too.
Mesdames, messieurs, if you play. Ladies and gentlemen, please place your bets.
Manny?
Do I have anything else to say to you?
Can you make reasonable union cards?
Manny, are you going to start moonlighting? Or are you just looking to hang out with the sailors?
Can you do it or not?
I have a deal for you. If you can retrieve my money from Maximino, I can make you president of that crooked union.
Wow.
I don't need to be president. And why does Max have your money?
I put a whole suitcase of it up for collateral on a rather large wager last month. The race was fixed, Manny. They stole my money like common thieves. Here, take this VIP pass and use it to get into the High Rollers Lounge. They won't let me in there anymore. There should be a safe somewhere in the wine cellar, and my suitcase should be in it.
And you can get me a card tonight.
If you make it back, Manny, the card will be on the table.
Gotcha. There's a safe in the wine cellar? And there's a suitcase in there.
You know, some people say you should always walk away from the table when you're on a winning streak.
Oh, yes, but I'm feeling extra lucky tonight.
Police Chief Bogan.
Rubacaba's finest.
Rubacaba's only, for that matter.
Les jeux sont faits. Ladies and gentlemen, betting is closed.
Ah, my bread and butter. Thrill-seeking rich folk with a poor grasp of statistics. An honest roulette croupie. Everything okay down here?
I'm going to need some more chips if Monsieur Lucky does not call it a night soon.
How would we get him to lose, though? I feel like that's what we should be doing, but I don't...
Roger.
No. Like, which one is he betting on? Is he betting on that one? Okay, but we have a VIP pass, so we can go check out what that is. Before that, I want to check what... Don't you know that house always wins? You're right.
Leader, Noir Perimanc, number two. Two is the winner.
Your chips, monsieur.
This must be my lucky day.
Mesdames et messieurs, faites vos... Ladies and gentlemen, please. Mesdames et messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, no more...
Oh, maybe I want it to be on zero?
Le numéro, le tron, no, out, set, play, house, le bar.
Maybe I want it to be on zero, because that one's green, so that seems special. If I can get it.
Le numéro gagnant, le zéro, Perimanc, zéro. Mesdames et messieurs, faites vos jeux, s'il vous plaît.
Okay, maybe not. I don't know. I don't understand gambling. I'm sure the game will let us know at some other point. Let's go to the VIP lounge. What is this? Oh, this is the place where we saw the boat.
Lola, Lola, where are you?
Where is Lola? Concern. Okay, there's... The VIP lounge is in here. In the cat place. I think. Which is not here, but also not here. Thank you for the carrot. Everyone stretch out. I went to the gym yesterday. I'm so sore. Unshrimp and hydrate.
For your own safety.
I'm sorry, miss.
Here's my...
Oui, monsieur.
But actually, my name is Raoul.
Raoul? Hello, Raoul. Whoa! This is fancy. What's in here? Whoa! Yes, it's all.
Looks like cans of some sort of canned meat. Oh, I really hope this isn't where the old race cats end up.
Oh. Oh.
Looks like the pantry.
Open.
Looks like the pantry.
Anything in here? Nope. Set. So maybe we need to get in a barrel, perhaps? Come on, get up there. You can do it.
This cask is sealed on the top, too.
Open.
There's no opening up here.
Yeah. Maybe we use... Save?
I don't want to mess up my blade.
Set. I have a feeling that's where the wine cellar is. What's this? Crap.
Looks like a turkey baster.
Eh? What's that?
I don't really want to do that.
What is this? It's a turkey baster.
Looks like a turkey baster.
Oh, like a dropper?
It's the VIP pass for the High Rollers Lounge that Chow Chilla Charlie gave me. Ooh, better not show that to Gladys.
Oh, hello? Can I talk to you?
Busy as ever, I see. Busy as...
I can't talk to him. Whoa! That's a lot. It's a big dropper to pour liquid on top of the turkey. I see. Who's this guy?
Nick Virago.
Oh, this is
what
the guy
doing
earlier.
Working in the High Roller Lounge? I would think Maximino's private lawyer would have his own office.
I do, but they don't serve drinks there.
Got a little lipstick on you, lover boy.
I already got rid of that, and I can do the same to you, Calavera.
Stairs.
So if I were you, I'd keep my jaw shut.
Stairs. Can I have it? Oh.
Nick, I need a lawyer.
You get yourself in some kind of trouble, Calavera.
No, we just need someone for the dunking booth over at the club.
Funny guy.
Wait, I wasn't done talking yet. What? He's so deliberate in his motion.
Everything all legal with the kitties?
Yes. They keep themselves pretty clean.
Who do you like in the fourth race?
Well, there's a white-footed tabby in gate two that's looking strong, but has a slight eye infection.
But you think he's going to pull out of it and win anyway, right?
No. That puss-eyed puss is going to lose. But nobody knows. And I'm going to make a mint.
Virago, I really need a lawyer.
What is it this time, Calavera?
Actually, I'm trying to adopt Plotus.
That demon is over 2,000 years older than you.
Not up here, he ain't. He needs guidance.
So will you be needing a regular lawyer or an excellent lawyer?
An excellent lawyer.
Any excellent lawyer or the best excellent lawyer?
The very best is good enough for me.
And who would you say that would be, Calavera? Who would you say is the best lawyer you know in all the land of the dead?
Well, the best lawyer would have to be a dead
I have
one.
To. Well, the pun.
That narrows it down to just about everybody here in the land of the dead. Come back when you know more about what you want. And
no.
By the way, Mammy, lawyer jokes. Not funny.
Sad.
Okay, so this
it
lawyer,
was a
this
good pun.
On this lifeboat, see? They're getting hungry, and the chicken says,
I have a gun, Manuel.
Virag.
What is.
I'm starting a class action suit.
Who are you deep pocketing?
What's the difference to you? They're loaded.
I'll ask you again. So will you be.
Yes.
Any ex.
Yes.
The very. And who would you.
I have to say it's him.
You are.
That's
I think.
Right. And that's so sorry.
Oh,
but I don't
sad.
Do odd jobs.
I think he's already loading.
House trick. Nah.
Virag. Well.
I'll
he doesn't like sharing his.
I could pay you.
Manny, Maximino could.
I could.
That sort of claim, especially if the mess.
Max and I are friends.
People believe what they want to believe, Calavera. And I want to believe you're a smart man who doesn't go around spreading dangerous rumors. I've got to talk to Max for a moment. When I get back, I hope you're gone, because I'm sick of looking at you.
Wow, okay.
Don't take your thing. Don't take your thing. Yeah, nice. Let me just.
Man, this is gonna get me in trouble. There's something rattling inside. Must be in a hidden compartment somewhere, but I don't see a latch or anything. I can't open the part that I think has the key in it.
It's okay. I'll just keep it with me and go. Hi, Sammy. How are you? I hope you are doing well. We need to get to that cellar somehow.
It's Virago's cigarette case. I can't open the part that I think has the key in it.
We got a baster and a cigarette case from this lounge, but I don't know where to use either of them. And he didn't want to see my face anymore, so I think we're done. This game is a point-and-click adventure game called Grim Fandango.
Who needs a giant 24-karat gold cat? Ah, who needs a cat, period?
Supposedly, we are this guy. He's called Manuel. We're trying to find this girl. She's called Mercedes or Meche. But she ran off with another school guy called Damenol. And we're trying to get on.
I don't think it would be a good idea to barge into Max's office while he's meeting with Nick.
We're trying to get on a. Whoa, I can go up there? What? We're trying to get on a boat to chase after them. I can't come up here, but there's nothing up here. Oh, wait. What's this?
Race results.
I see.
I don't have the remote, and I don't think they get any other channels anyway.
Sad.
Race results.
Mm-hmm. What might help us get into the... wine cellar. What if we give the cigarette case to this guy? Maybe he knows how to open it properly.
I don't think that would get me the key.
Okay.
Busy as ever, I see.
What if I give him some liquor?
Ah, Marillo de Oro. I don't really want to do that.
Okay, never mind. Sir, I wish I had a balloon animal to give you in this trying time.
Looks like a turkey baster. I don't really want to do that. It's the VIP pass for the High Rollers Lounge that Chowchilla Charlie gave me. Ooh, better not show that to Gladys.
Maybe I need to use this on the keypad? Oh my god, oh.
I don't think it's good for much except getting into the High Rollers Lounge.
I'm scared by the... whoever this guy is.
Hey!
Hi.
I'm trying to get some sleep over here.
Sorry, don't mind me. Just passing through.
To where?
The elevator.
Doubt it.
Going down?
Probably. Later.
Can't I go down to the cellar?
It's a wine cellar. Wine goes down there.
Maybe you could take me down now.
Oh, yeah. Balloon I could take you wiggles. Down, but I can't eat customers anymore.
No, down in the elevator. I want to go down in the elevator.
That's true. They wouldn't see me hit you in there, but I still get in trouble.
Oh, my gosh.
Why can't you hit customers anymore?
Exactly. It makes no
this
sense.
Guy says violencia.
Just open the elevator door.
Then they really see us fighting.
I don't want to fight. I just want to use the elevator.
Chicken.
How about a bribe?
Look at me. What can you give to a guy who has everything?
My yo de oro.
Hey, let's beat up that waiter.
Not a bad idea. But he's new. Give him a break.
Okay. 99.
Oh, at least he's nice to the new guy. Sir, may I interest you in... where is it? A nose cleaner?
I don't really want to do that.
Okay, never mind. It would definitely help your sleep apnea, but I guess not. Here.
I don't really want to do that.
So I definitely have to get in this barrel somehow then, I think.
I got a hunch the wine comes out here.
Touch it.
What are you doing?
I wanted some wine.
Oh, look at what a mess you have made. Get out of here.
Hey. What about my vino?
It's not self-serve. You'll just have to wait until I get around to it.
And... well, he's off now. Time to go back.
I got a hunch the wine comes out of here.
Turkey baster? Maybe I could put some wine in here.
I don't really want to do that.
And then shoot it up the guy's nose. Yeah, that would definitely...
looks like more of that cat meat or whatever
asking.
That is.
I would be asking
I don't need any cat meat.
Have a fist in my face. Okay. Wait, I can come in here? Since when?
Looks like more of that cat meat or whatever that is. Looks like more of that cat meat or whatever that is.
It's just cat meat. Why would I come in here? What? That waiter does deserve to be kicked.
I don't need any cat meat. I don't need any cat meat. I don't need any cat meat.
I'm gonna keep having you say that until I figure out why I'm in here. But I Could I interest you in some turkey basting?
I don't really want to do that.
Why ever? Wherefore pantry open? Where are you going? What? I think you can put someone in there. Oh, that makes sense. But who? I opened again.
I told you to stay out of here.
But
I wouldn't have to come in here if the service were a little faster.
Oh, maybe I can put this guy in there? How would I bring him in there, though?
Wake up, Izzy!
Hey! I'm trying to get...
Okay. Nighty-night.
Oh, I finished all of the I finished the conversation with him. God, his snoring is so funny. I feel like I'm listening to... There's this one enemy in Hollow Knight that does
that. Looks like more of that cat meat or whatever that is.
Can I place a thing of wine in here?
I don't really want to do that.
I guess not. Maybe the waiter? How are we going to do this? Hey. I bet you can't find things in there.
Busy as ever, I see.
You should go back in there. That'll be great. I know exactly which one you're talking about. I can't remember what they're called right now. Flukes. That's what they're called. Fun fact, did you know the flukes are voiced by the same person who did Hornet? It's very funny.
I don't really want to do that.
Going from... to Sha! Only wine goes there, then Shiki needs to become wine. So true. What's up here? Oh, right. This area. I have a metal thing. I got a metal thing now. Did I get a strip search?
Sir, if...
Nope. It's... They're all on the table.
Oh, you're clean.
That's unfortunate.
Rats, Manny. I almost got to strip search you.
A lot of paperwork.
A lot of passengers. Everybody's back home but you and me.
Can I have that? Whatever you're holding.
It's a metal detector.
Oh, that explains why it never gets my hair dry.
But
are you sure I can't just...
Don't touch.
Why not? So they're...
They're locked.
They're lockers!
What do I have right now? I have a card, turkey baster, cigarette case. Maybe I can open this with this. Let me try
it. I don't think that would get me the key.
No, unfortunately not.
What's
the barrel
that?
Top was closed.
It's a new compact for your makeup. And I'm not saying
good.
I don't think that would get me the key.
Set. May I offer you a cigarette case in this trying time? This. Right. The police station, I think? And the morgue?
offered for cargo stolen from shipyard receiving area. Reward offered for cargo stolen from shipyard receiving area, including a large suitcase bearing the initials HL.
That sounds like Hector Lemon's HL.
What a horrible jail cell. Then again, it sure taught Gladys a lesson that time.
So I'm guessing we probably need to go there later. Yeah! The design is really cool. For everything. Can I get something from you? Or no?
Well, don't let me bother you.
No.
Always nice to have visitors.
Alive or dead. Dead or double dead. Yes. Maybe there's... Always nice to have visitors, whether you're a skelly or a plant.
Hi, what's your name?
The waiter go?
No effect.
Can I have one of those so that I can just conk, just knock people I don't like out?
When the government fades away, so will our troubles.
Ah, nonsense. We will always need some armed force to fight off the return of capitalism.
That sort of fascist thinking is as dead as you are, comrade. When we get rid of all the guns, that's when people will begin to self-police. And the public opinion alone.
Hola, trust funders.
Hey, look who's making the scene. It's Manny Calavera, the...
Beat it, dinner jacket. We're talking about things you wouldn't understand.
Damn.
The truth.
Okay, revolutionaries. I will leave you to it then. Can I go in there?
Mind if I go in?
You don't want to go in there. I haven't cleaned up yet.
Oh dear, okay.
Hey.
Okay. Alive. We slept. Life's just some rapid eye movement. In a warm, cozy bed.
Buried.
We wake. The flesh dream is over, Daddy. Now that we're all crazy dead.
Wow.
That was great.
Yeah, but that's the last one.
Hey.
Okay, ashes to ashes. To ashes to ashes. To ashes to ashes. To ashes to ashes to me. To ashes to ashes to ashes to ashes.
Why is everybody snapping at that? What?
That was great.
Yeah.
Well,
keep practicing.
Maybe I get something if I do a good one.
Testing. All right. Maybe later then, okay?
So what is up with airplane food
anyway?
Is he trying to be funny?
Ashes.
I mean, it's so small and not that good.
There's nothing funny about being dead, comrade.
Life is pain, death is worse. My funny bone must have fell off in the hearse.
Nice.
Anyone out there know where I can find some tools?
The only tool in here is you.
Yeah, tool of the government, monkey wrench of the man.
Hey, can anyone out there help me get into the Maritime Union?
Hey, we're into organizing labor,
not sabotaging labor.
I'd like to read another poem.
He doesn't like it.
Hurting.
You heard me.
I am more than dead.
They, them.
They, them.
Or is
it? Or is it? Finding gender. They, them. Or is it?
The
bonus for you.
You heard me. The end.
Gracias. Muchísimas
gracias. Wow, they really don't like the thing. Maybe we can do something. I don't know. I don't think we can do. Maybe we'll come back later. Because I guess they don't really like my poems. How dare. Thank you, Voyager. We said not to show the card to Glottis, so maybe we can show it to Glottis and see what happens. I'm sure he'll enjoy it, you know. Where is Lola, though? Big concern. I hope she hasn't sprouted. That would be sad. Whee! Okay, where's that card? Oh, Gladys, look what I have.
Check out this fancy pass to the High Rollers Lounge.
Yeah, maybe.
Can you believe how full of themselves they are
really
over
big.
There? I don't think their place is any more VIP than ours, do you?
I don't know. I try to stay away from that place.
Really? Why?
Because of my problem.
Gladys? Oh. Compadre?
Compadre?
I can't believe I kept him from putting headers on that thing for so long.
Ooh, ooh, Meche.
Ooh, yeah!
Oh, no. Well, Gladys has disappeared, and Manny is serenading to Misha, who isn't here.
Okay, back to work.
Okay.
But my coat. But Lola's thing. Hey. Okay, let's go to High Roller Lounge, which is good question. Welcome back once again to the directionally challenged stream where I try to figure out where the place is. I think it's this way across the bridge. So this way, maybe. Yes, yes. It's in the casino. It's in the, not the casino, the racing track. The GPS module is malfunctioning. Nah, the GPS module was never installed, I don't think.
Je vous prie de m'excuser, monsieur.
Oh, sorry. Hi! Yeah. What are you up to? How you doing, Gladys?
I had no idea you liked gambling so much, Gladys.
Well,
oh, no.
The doctors made me promise I wouldn't do it anymore.
But they can't get in the High Rollers Lounge!
Oh my god. He's having the time of his life.
You got it!
Coming home soon?
Shh. I'm visualizing.
He's so drunk.
Oh, kitty!
Well, this is why we're here, I guess. Okay, now what happens if I do this?
I told you to stay out of here.
I wouldn't have to come in here if the service were a little faster.
Punch it, buddy!
How do I get Juarez to come in here? Maybe if I splash the thing. What does this do? Nope. That just closes it. No, we want that open, I think.
That ought to keep the food from getting away.
She's running there ragged. Oh, but monsieur, je suis très désolé. There are no guests allowed in the kitchen. I must ask you to leave.
In a minute, Leroy.
Raoul. Oh, monsieur.
Sorry. Can I lock
Merci.
Him? Can I lock him in the pantry? Can I lock him in the pantry? Do it!
Please open the door! I seem to have locked myself in this teeny tiny room. I am actually very claustrophobic.
Oh no, I feel so bad for them.
S'il vous plaît! Oh, let me out of here! Immediately!
Oh, run! Hey, I'm thirsty. Where's that waiter? That does it.
Oh! Oop! He found the barrel! Au revoir, monsieur. Goodness gracious.
Fruity, but voluminous!
Fruity. Okay. Are we back? Let me just grab my side.
Nah, if I let that waiter out now, he'd have me eight-balled from the club.
Oh, I can't let him out. I feel so bad for him.
Nothing.
Yeah, I'm glad he knocked out, too. I am happy for him.
There's no opening up here. This cask is sealed on the top, too. I don't need the hernia. I don't need the hernia.
How do I open this now? Would you like a turkey baster
really
in these
that.
Trying times? Okay. Would you like a...
I don't think that would get me
nope.
the key.
I think I need something else. Because we can't use the scythe.
You're doing it!
He's still going. Wasn't there actually, now that I think about it, I feel like there was something at the cat food section. Yeah, can I take this?
It says
I
revolutionary
can.
Design
what the hell?
Leaves can edges safe and smooth for kitty.
Why couldn't I take it before? This is fine. Maybe this can opener will open the proverbial can. I guess it's more of a barrel. He's having the time of his life up there. Love that for him.
Hmm.
This can opener is gigantic. Like, actually. Whee! In we go, I suppose. Hit.
Well, somebody's sleeping on the job.
That's a saw? Oh.
Ah, it's empty. Reuben! Where are you?
Ow. Damn, Gladys knows. Uh-oh.
Mon Dieu!
Take a little nap-a-vous, eh? Well, le keg is le empty, so toot sweet, Buster.
Yes, monsieur. Merci, anything you say.
Poor...
more wine!
Poor Raoul.
I'm going to fire him for ignoring my pleas, and then I believe I shall quit. Oh, I can never look at that pantry again. No Oof. Man should ever be locked up in such a small, dark place.
I thought you got knocked out, though, poor guy. Hey, we're in. Are you taking the scythe? Yeah. All right, what is this?
Okay. I bet that thing's really easy to control if you're a big demon.
Can we use it? But where are we going is the question. Oh, I see. Oh, wait, isn't that the elevator though? Okay, so we can use that to leave. He is about to hurt themselves.
Eh-heh.
It'll be fine.
Ugh, never want to go near another one of those.
Where are we going? What are we looking at?
I never want to go near another one of those.
There should be a safe in here
I never
somewhere.
Never want to go near another one of those.
If I remember correctly.
I never want to go near another one of those.
Thank you for the redeem. Or maybe? What does this do? Fetch. Oh yeah, so this is the elevator. I don't know if we wanted to do that though. I feel like that kind of defeats the purpose of what I just did. That's a hole.
I can't get through this door.
Interesting. And where is this? Oh, that's the... That, yeah. Yeah. Okay, uh-oh. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Oh, it's okay. Okay. We're fine.
Let me in!
I am glad you enjoyed that. Touch.
That's not how you use one of those.
I touched it. Thank you for the care kit. And thank you for hanging out for me. Mimi's well.
I can't get through this door.
The hole. There was a hole under the wire though, so maybe we can use that. Oh yes! Exclamation mark save! I forgot! Damn. This game does not save automatically. Thank you for reminding me. No. Go back in. Exit.
Not here.
Exit.
Not here.
What do you mean, not here?
Not here.
Oh. Can I touch the button? When was the last time Shiki saved?
Not here.
I did not save. Oh, there you go. Okay. So... No. Go in. It's okay. Press the button. Get in the lift. Please hurry up. Oh my lord, this guy takes forever. Go. Oh, I missed. Sad. This is incredibly annoying.
Not here.
What do you mean not here?
Not here.
What do you...
Not here.
What orientation must you be?
Not here. Not here. Not here. Not here.
There you go. Okay. Wait, did I need to go there? Oh, I'm just curious what that hole is like. We needed to go to the cellar because there's...
Not here.
Oh my god.
Okay, calm down, sir. We needed to go down to the wine cellar because there's supposed to be a safe here. With a suitcase that is
not here.
Chow Chilla Charlie's. And it has his money in it. Oh, it didn't work. Maybe because... Yeah, it didn't work. Maybe that's not what I'm supposed to do? I feel like it should, though. Oh, dear. The thing with using, mouse is that it does quick turns, which is great, but it doesn't do moving forward very well. Okay, shift is running. Right, it looks like it should work. Yeah, it looks like it should work, but maybe... Oh my god, where are you going?
Not here.
It's glitching out. Oh boy. Okay, calm down, sir. We got this. I hope. One more try. In there, I think. Oh! There you go. Okay. And since it's a forklift, there should be somewhere I can touch. Not that. No! Oh! Wait, it's okay. We're fine, I think. Maybe. I did indeed break it, but... Oh, well. Started working again, that's sad. Is it this thing, maybe? It might be this thing. Let me stare at it.
It's the blade control lever.
It is this one. Okay. Cool. I know what to do now. I think. I hope. We're getting there. One brain cell team. Getting there somehow. Over here. Get in. Please hurry up, Manny. I swear to God. This should be good. There. And I can leave. Run. And touch this. There you go. Whoa, this place is creepy. Safe?
Dios mio, it's full of double-end tickets. This could get 100 souls on the number 9 train. Something's not right about this. I get the feeling this suitcase belongs to someone more important than Chowchilla Charlie.
Oh.
All right, Manny. Give me the case.
Charles, I thought we had a bargain.
No, we do. But I thought I'd bring some muscle along just in case.
What's the matter, Chuck? Can't afford to hire goons to do this sort of work for you?
I'm all the goon I need. Now drop it.
You said it, boss. Got a card for me?
Here. Welcome to the union, Manny. Meetings first Tuesday of every month, and, don't forget to pay your dues.
Okay.
Don't forget to pay my dues.
Thanks for the union card. We have one of three things. Where is it?
I'm a union man now.
It looks heavy, right? It's like bigger than him, actually. But I think that will be all we're doing for today. Triple save. Yay! One of three things. Did most of the exploration this time, I think. We'll start bumbling around again next time. I hope y'all enjoyed that. I had fun. I hope y'all had fun. It's very interesting. Nuts, nuts. Let's raid. Let me check on turtles and... Oh, there's a big fish in Turtle stream. Let's go to Turtle. It's a very interesting game. The art design and the dialogue are really cool. It's just a little unfortunate that the game design of that era is very much bumble around until something clicks and you're like, oh! You can do this and that and that and that. Like when all of the pieces click together, it's definitely a gigantic aha moment. But before that, you're just like, what? I will see y'all on Friday. We'll be back doing our thing. But until then, stay happy, stay healthy, and stay stream. Oh my lord, latte, hello. I miss you. I hope you are well. adventure games are known for convoluted logic. Yeah, it definitely feels like that. Ace Attorney had its fair share of convoluted logic too. I think it's just something that comes with the genre, unfortunately. Yeah, I hope you have good resting too. And I will see you on Friday. Hi, Yari. Bye-bye.